All right, still in that South Carolina junkyard. This looks to be like a 46 or 7 Plymouth. Or could be a 49. I don't know. Special Deluxe. Yeah, it kind of looks like a 49. Let's check out the back. Yeah, I'd have to say it's 49. Just came out of Georgia. And the back window almost looks like a limousine from here. Cool little car. Not in too bad a shape. Doors are in pretty good shape. Alright, here's the, oh yeah, look at that. Big old party back seat in it. Floors are gone. Yeah, I'm going to have to stick with my 49 gear. I've had a couple 48s and 47s and 46s, and yeah, they don't even look like this. This most likely got a flathead in it. Yeah. Flathead 6. Yeah. Grill's in nice shape. A lot of good chrome on this thing, jeez. Better spray some stuff on these hinges. Here. Yes. Well, that one there is really... Alright, there we go. Sheesh. Old fender for something. Looks like a Ford fender. There's another one right there. Oh, it's probably for that. Yeah, it's probably for that car. That's an old, I'm going to say 55, 56. Let's get the glass top in it. Mercury. Yeah, that's a Mercury. That must be the Mercury stuff for it. Yeah. Let's take a look at this glass top. Check that out. That's cool. Look at that dash. That's pretty cool too. Stick shift. 3 on the tree. Maybe had overdrive too. Who knows? But that's the glasses are still in good shape. It's hard to tell if it's frosted over or anything with all the stuff growing on it. But yeah, that's a pretty cool car right there. Somebody stole the taillights out of it. Yeah, let me know what your, I could be off on this. I'm calling it a 55, 56. If you all know any different, let me know in the comments. Here's a, looks like a, another step side. Got side pipes on it. This quarter's cut out of it. Column's still in it. Let's look at the front and see if we can put a year on this thing. Help me out now, people. I'm going to call it a 52 GMC. Let me know what you think it is. Looks like a heavy duty sucker. Huh. There was a guy working on this the other day when I was here. I don't know what he was doing to it. But he was under the back end of it. Here's an old 58 Chevy. Two-door. I might have took a quick picture of this before. I'm buying this piece right here, or one of these pieces in here, for mine. Mine's broken. This thing needs some work. No motor, no tranny. A lot of glass is broken or missing. Let's see what it is. It's got two taillights on each side, so that makes it a not an Impala. It's a, Impalas would have three. So this is a Bel Air, a Biscayne, or something like that. And next to it, we got a Dodge. Keys are in this, but nothing else is. there's a grill for it. V8 car. It's like a Dodge Dart. Seems bigger than a Dart, though, to me. Anyway, here's that one. And here we got a Plymouth Barracuda. I'm going to call that a 64. And again, let me know if I am wrong. Give me the real year, if you know it. Convertible. Seems to be all here, but it's pretty much a rag. And I'm still in that junkyard in South Carolina. And please subscribe, share, and like. You know, yeah, that's gotta be a 64. Yeah, that is a 64. I bought a 64, 65, and 66, and this resembles a 64 more. So, yeah, let's see. It's got a motor in it. Yeah, can't get it open. Another Ford next to it. 49 or so. Looks like a doable car here. Missing some parts. Back seat's gone. Looks like the muffler's on the floor. There's an extra column in here. Needs glass. Motor's gone. Tranny's gone. Yeah, maybe it's rougher than I thought. Over here we got a 67 Chevelle two-door. Of course, all these cars are for sale. Here's an extra nose for it. Oh. God, this yard's a mess to get around in. Here's the extra nose. Yeah, the side's been crunched. Door's crunched. This looks like an old 63 Dodge. Had the push-button shifter in it. What's left of it, anyway. Columns, probably laying right there on the floor for it. That ash is gone. Yeah, this car's pretty parted out. Yeah, I don't know if it's even worth doing anything with. There's that 63. Please subscribe, like, and share.